I'm Alexandra Carson, and I joined the royal family in 2014. I learned a lot of amazing things being at Palace, but I think the most important thing I learned is have a really strong work ethic, just to keep pushing and be pregnant and remember why you love to dance. I think my favorite memory was probably our European tour. It was amazing. We got to obviously travel all through Europe and show the world that New Zealand is just as strong a dancer as anybody else in the world. Right now, I am in rehearsals for the third extension of touring with Janet Jackson. I've toured with Gwen Stefani, done music videos with J-Lo. I've worked with Nicki Minaj, done iHeart Awards with Cardi B and Coachella. The opportunities that the Palace brought me has been phenomenal. Yes, a lot of dancers are born to have this like natural dancing quality, but if you really truly want something and you put in the effort, you can get there. I just want to wish you guys a happy 10th anniversary. Thank you for everything that you did for me. Love you guys.